Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Metroid Dread. This is episode 8, if I'm not mistaken. Ooh. Okay, so we're in Darien. Right, because we just came from Kataris through the shuttle. Did I miss something? Oh. So I can't go that way. Good to know. That's like a saber missile door. Whoa. Oh, I just have to walk on them. Ow. This place is weird. I'm gonna die. What is this? Total reach. I want that. How do I get it? What? Okay. This place is spooky. Why is it so dark? Am I gonna turn the power on here and then have to fight something? Oh. Yes. Die, you stupid bug. Ooh. Wide beam acquired. Man, they really don't want to give us the morph ball. Fires three beams simultaneously. Press Y to fire. This beam can push wide beam boxes and destroy wide beam covers. Guess I should have assumed that these were wide beams. Not super missile.
Oh, hang on.
Wide beam box straight across. Okay. Bugger. How do you kill those things? Am I gonna have to get the power back on again? No. These things in this area do a lot of friggin' damage. Oh. Yellow. Oh no! Oh! Oh no! 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 Do I have to hit it twice there to get it? Does this one give me like a speed boost? Hold up. Yeah, I couldn't go through this. Because I don't have whatever that needs. I'm gonna go recharge, I think. Let's save first. Alright, so where do we need to go? Do we need to leave this area? So we need to get down there to kill that enemy. Total recharge, wide beam cover. I should try and get that purple. Oh, we're way from it. Now let's go back into the Emmy zone. See if we can't find stuff. Saving doesn't take long in this game, which I'm glad about. No! It's so hard to do that. I need to remember I have that. So like, I need to go straight through. I can't go through an Emmy valve, so once I go through that door, I need to go up. Can't go that way. Oh no. No. Oh no. I am so lucky. So I can't go through that way. And this way is blocked. No. So, can I not go through the enemy zone then? Because I can't go through there, and I can't go through there. So I must enter somewhere else. Oh, it'd be there. Maybe. I'm gonna go check out that. Cause I don't think I can go through where I was trying to go. It's up. Can I not defeat that? Well, I think that would need the morph ball anyways, wouldn't it? So since we're here, I'm gonna go back to Cataris and see if there's nothing I can do over there. Cause I am so confused. Alright. Instantly there's a white block door. Total recharge. Am I gonna get the health? Okay. Climbing along the roof. Where am I? Oh shoot. Holy. Oh no. Ow. Easy. Those guys aren't even that difficult. They seem to be getting more challenging, like with the more firepower attacking me. The energy from the essential unit transformed the arm cannon into an omega cannon. Break! Did the face shield break? Whoo! I thought I missed. Bye, Mr. Green Boy. So what am I gonna get here? Is this the speed? Morph ball acquired! Yes! Finally! Now I really want to go back to the first area and get all the little guys and little things. Morph ball. Allow Samus to curl into a ball and enter narrow spaces. Oh, she already has jump! So we don't need morph ball bombs? Okay. I think this one's the coolest, where you slide and then transform into a ball. So, press ZL or tilt left stick down when crouched to transform while in morph ball form. Press B to jump. When standing next to a narrow tunnel near ground level, press B while moving towards the tunnel with left to automatically switch to morph ball form and enter. This also works while grabbing onto a ledge leading into a narrow tunnel. Whoa. Omega Cannon depleted offline, reverting to regular arm cannon.
I'm like maybe 8. So I'm just standing here. I hold against the wall, press B, and you automatically mantle into the hole. That is so cool! Because obviously you could do this. What's through here? I don't know if I want to go in here. That's a hot room. I don't want to go in there. How? Alright, I'm gonna end this episode off here. We're kinda in the middle of nowhere, but we just got the Morph Ball, so I wanna have that for the video. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.